Queen music.
New Order, Peter, Bernard and Stephen. Good afternoon, gentlemen.
I'm waiting. Oh, yeah.
3 second delay, live sound, but the picture's a bit confusing. That's nice and warm up here, isn't it?
Yeah, it's cool. Absolutely wonderful.
It's not warm enough. We're from England.
We have a blanket, please, for the gentleman.
A blanket and an electric fire that you can put out.
Now, I'm rather surprised that we didn't have to bring up an extra microphone, an extra chair for young.
We don't wear underpants, isn't it, Peter?
A referee. Would you like to take the opportunity to moon the crowd while we're up here?
He's just got a big sweaty patch on the back of his arse there.
An exhibitionist.
It's disgusting. It's a good job you can't see around the back.
Sensational.
Oh, great.
Well, that's mild cream, don't worry about it.
Just talk amongst yourselves.
Oh,
that's
it
fine.
Mild cream.
Mild cream, yeah.
Now, is there any chance that Billy Corgan would come along on this tour? I know he recorded on your latest album.
No, not really. He's a bit of a fair weather friend.
A fair weather friend?
When the going gets tough, the tough get going, you know.
Interesting.
No, he only did America with us, and it's not really feasible for him to go everywhere, you know.
Yeah.
It was good, though. It worked out really well.
With him not having that much air as well, the sunshine plays havoc with his.
It's very aerodynamic, not sun friendly.
Yeah, he could have been on the front of the plane.
No, it was great having Billy with us. He played in Liverpool, and he played the Fuji Festival, and he played. We did a similar thing to this with Moby in America called
Area One,
yeah. And Billy did that. It was great having him with us.
Is that where the flu set in on that tour? I believe
the
you were.
Flu, I had it, yeah. I remember. Monster suffered with that, thank you.
Now, I remember reading Q and Q magazine, and they were on the road with you, and it seemed to be a devastating kind of sickness.
Seems to be something, a Japanese virus.
A Japanese virus?
Yeah, you got off that
from Japan.
Japanese girl, didn't you?
Thank you, Boone.
I've got to say...
You're risky today, aren't you? The sun's got him going.
I'm bored. I'm in a playful mood.
You know, I thought you were, you know, kind of the one that never speaks.
Hey, if he's in a playful mood, enjoy it, right?
Very rare. Good to hear it. Now, the interesting history of New Order, quiet for so many years, and now back together performing live, perhaps your best album, Get Ready, just released. We've had a huge response to the two singles that we play, of course, Crystal. We're going to take a look at that in a second.
Yeah.
And 60 Miles Per Hour. Can you tell us a bit about the video clip for that? Whose idea was that, the guy in the bear suit?
It's all my idea. All the videos are all my idea.
See, the sun has a funny effect on people, doesn't it?
They got a bear suit for Christmas.
It's all me. No, it's me.
Somebody else writes the scripts and actually films it, but it's always... All the ideas come from me.
Are we likely to see you in one of your own film clips at any stage?
No, we'd rather not be in the videos because it's too long a day. It starts too early. It starts at 8:30 in the morning and it's just a long, boring day, so we'd rather not be in the videos. And
fair enough. Stephen, do you have any comments? Are you a bit upset not to be in your own videos?
I thought we had to get up at 5. I mean, I had to go up for 8.
You said it,
so it was 5.
You go up at 8. Anyway, don't
you? Up for 8, yeah.
I'll
be in them then if we can get up that late.
Now today,
its problem is that
I'll give you $50.
As you can
see, you've got to have a thick skin to be in this band.
Under the lights, needs to get a bit of a shine on. So
no wonder Billy didn't come with you.
In the Billy video.
Australia Day. Are there any Australians that spring to mind when you think about Australia? Do you have any Australian heroes at all?
Skippy was good.
Skippy. Can you do the trick with a gum leaf?
Bluey.
Yeah. I've got to think of one now.
Yeah. Natalie Imbruglia, perhaps.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Is he here?
Yeah, I think he is, actually.
Wonderful.
The operation's gone well. So, are there any Australian musicians that spring to mind?
You like the
Go-Betweens,
don't you?
Yeah,
it's a good thing Steve's sober, isn't it?
Hell yeah.
David Bowie's
pretty good.
David Bowie?
Yeah.
He's great. A lot of people didn't realise that he is Australian, in fact. He's not really, but, you know, we'll kind of make that up. Now, where are you off to after Australia? Back home for more kind of fighting and resting? Or more world virus touring?
Now we're
going back home to have a nice quiet time when we get back home and...
Chill out,
really. Go somewhere sunny on holiday.
It can be hectic. Have you seen any Australian wildlife on your tour so far? How have you been spending your time off? Rather wild.
I've just been sailing in the harbour today. Hooky went sailing yesterday for the first time.
Yeah, it's fantastic, actually. I've never understood the allure with it.
And it struck me.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've been out a little bit. We've been trying to take it easy, you know, and so that we're in the fighting form when we go on stage. And
fair enough. Well, I think we should take a look at you in fine form on stage here at the Big Day Out 2002. Funnily enough, it's about to get a lot darker as we take a look at New Order live on the stage. You better run down there and get on stage. This is New Order live at the Big Day Out 2002, a song called Crystal. I'm sure you know it from their album Get Ready. Thanks for joining us, Stephen, Bernie, and Peter.
Bye.
New Order.
Shut me to the floor. Shut me to the floor. trust you. You've not got much to give. We're dealing in the limits. We don't know who we're. You may think that I'm out on, but I'm naive, I understand. This occasion, it's not true. Look at me, I'm not you.
You're watching
the 2002 Big Day Out.
Are we likely to see you in one of your own film clips at any stage?
No, we'd rather not be in the videos because it's too long a day. It starts too early. It starts at 8:30 in the morning and it's just a long, boring day, so we'd rather not be in the videos. And
fair enough. Stephen, do you have any comments? Are you a bit upset not to be in your own videos?
I thought we had to get up at 5. I mean, I had to go up for 8.
You said it,
said it was 5.
You go up at 8 anyway,
yeah,
don't you?
Up bird, for 8, yeah.
You are the early bird, aren't you?
I'll be in them then if we can get up that late.
Now today,
what it is, its problem is that no, I won't say.
I'll give you $50.
As you can
I think
see,
you've got to have a thick skin to be in this band.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.